Hi, y'all. Just want to talk a little bit about lawn care and your earning and, you know, can you make it go? It seems like a lot of people on YouTube are calling out these big numbers. $100,000, $500,000, and I don't mean to belittle them because there are people out there making it. But for the most part, you're going to make about what you'd make at a decent wage working for somebody else. You're going to work hard. Would I say don't do it? No, I wouldn't say that. If you got the drive and the ambition, yeah, do it. Just remember, according to the Forbes magazine, about 80% of small businesses, including lawn care, fail within the first 18 months. When you're first starting out, there's so much to consider. Mainly, are you willing and able to put in all the extra time? Remember, on 9-to-5, you go to work, you do your work, you go home, it's done. Well, with any small business, that's not the way it goes. Small business, you go to work, you do your work, you go home, you do your book work, you do your scheduling. You know, you got to manage your money so that you can get by. I just got out of the hospital yesterday and I'm down for a week. You got to plan on things like that. You got to plan on maybe a truck going down for a week or two. You got to plan on your mower going down. So you got to put some money aside for that kind of stuff. It's not all, you know, peaches and cream there. So I know a lot of guys that have made it. I know a lot of guys that have tried and failed. And just, I guess what I'm trying to say is don't always listen to what you hear. Pay attention, do a little research. Maybe start out small. Don't give up your 9-to-5. Work at part-time as a side hustle for a while. Get yourself established and then decide if that's really what you want to do. You know, work a lot of weekends. Rain puts you down, so you got to do something else. You got to work the weekends to catch up. There is just a whole lot to it that people don't consider. A lot of people just think, oh, it's big money, it's good money, you know? And it is, if you can do it. I've been at it 5 years. It's hard work. It's hot in the summer, it's cold in the winter. You know, you'd be out there. Monday, before I went in the hospital, I think it was like 40-something degrees. I was out there, I had to have a shirt and a jacket on, and I don't wear jackets very often. So, but it had to be done. I had to keep up. Now I'm down for a week. I got customers. They want their yards done, and I can't do them. So, I've got good customers. Most of them will understand. I've already had a couple of them contact me. They understand, but not all customers are like that. And that happens. You know, you make the plans and God just laughs at you. So you think hard about it before you actually do it. And don't go into a lot of debt. You don't need the biggest, fanciest equipment. I'm 5 years in, I'm pretty well established. I still don't have the biggest, fanciest equipment. You know, I've got a weed eater. It's 5 or 6 years old. I've got some old equipment that runs good. Don't get me wrong, it runs real good. But you can't go out and spend thousands and thousands of dollars or you're going to be working to pay the bank note on that. Start out small, work your way up. And really, the main thing I got to say is, one, start out small, work your way up, and decide if that's what you want to do. Two, if you don't succeed, you've still made a little bit of extra money. So you've not dropped anything, you know. So don't get your yearnings ahead of your earnings. Just take it easy, do your research, and don't listen to everything that you hear on YouTube, but pay attention to it, because there's a lot of truth mixed in there. But there's some of it that's not exactly what it seems. $100,000, the first thing you got to think of, 30% of that should be set aside for taxes. How much does the equipment cost? You know, it takes a lot. Think about it. Then do it. I don't mean to be a Debbie Downer, but I just want you guys to know what I feel is the truth. So, y'all have a good one. We'll see you out there on the flip side. Bye.